Hey, sorry for that interruption. I'm just going to do a two-part video to finish this out, I guess. But yeah, this really didn't give me much trouble compared to that. That's about the only thing that I really had, really, that was tough on me. Everything else is pretty much went like it's supposed to. Really, I mean, as far as informative wise, I guess is how, you know, everything fits together in here. The work you have to do to get it done. Like, it's not a full, completed build where you just throw everything together. It's one that you actually have to work on it, take your time, and get it done. I started on week one when I got my tools, and when I had to get everything else, I was like week two or three, I actually got it pretty much into the build, and it helped. Like I said, it came together good. And I'm happy with it, and I plan to hopefully take it deer season this year. And hopefully kill deer with it. So there is that part to this project. And I hope whoever watches this thinks it looks good, and I think it does. And we'll see how good it shoots.